Cool. I would like to go with Magicka on this one. Cool. And winner, winner, chicken dinner. Ooh. Enchanter. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna put a lesser soul gem. You must know an enchantment of filled soul gem. Okay. Item. Actually, what is it? Could it be soul gem? Soul gem requires item enchantment. Petty soul gem. Oh, can't do it.
Oh well. It's a rune book.
We got a petty soul gem. That gives you everything you need. Ha! Well, it's terrible. We'll go ahead and waste Magicka. As I believe, I need to go over here. Whoa, ho, ho. It's all pretty and stuff. Oh, I think we're actually getting close to the dude that we need to find. Skellimin! Skellimin! Skellimin down! Ooh, come on! Amethyst. But of course. Okay, so we'll just put that there. No, it wasn't me, I swear to God. Damn. Oh, I have to use Whirlwind Sprint for this. Okay, shut up. I got it. That didn't work. But dude, whoa, maybe I gotta make my way down there first. We'll try it, we'll see what's up. We'll see what's up. Oh, who's this dude? Hey. Come here, Skellimin. Gotcha. Hello. Oh, he's awake. Gotcha! Skellimin! Skellimin City! Skellimin! What? I can't. Skellimin! Come here! Oh! Aha! He broke. Skellimin! Gotcha! You dare approach me? You dare not approach me. fade, become eternal. Oh, no shit. Well then. Sith chest? That'll sound good.
Cool.
Alright, so now I'm gonna go back up the way we came. Fish light! I'm gonna go back and do the thing. Alright, so. Oh, wrong one. Shouts. I think we should have changed a formed one that cannot harm or be harmed. That ain't that bad, actually. I kinda like that, but we're gonna try the world with spin here. Fucking right, dog. Well, we're gonna sit right here until we have enough magic. It's dark as shit. Hello? 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 It wasn't me, I swear to God. I'll punch you. Oh! I see. Okay. Oh God, why? That's wrong on so many levels. Did it. Oh shit. Fuck you. What? You know what? I get you. That's right. What you know? I don't feel too good. Why do we gotta go through here, man? Lame. Yellow. I got chains. Can't fight him in the dark. I need to speak to you urgently. We're at the attic room and the sleeping giant and Riverwood. I'll meet you there, a friend. Cool. Can I do battle with this guy now? What? Don't. Skeletons! Open the wooden door. Spell tome, balance sword. That's cool. I like that. What did I even have to eat? I don't even remember. Hello? What? Didn't mean to do that. No, no, get out of here. Okay. Ooh, gold. What? I have no idea what I'm doing at this particular point. Oh, this way, I think. Oh, yeah, follow the dead bodies. Perfect. Can't see. Whoa. Fuck it, YOLO. Fuck out of there. Hate this shit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it's sunny outside. Whoa. Whew. Bit brisk. Where do we go now? Riverwood, I believe. All the way over here. There we go. No! Remove it. Cool. No.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protector, the Imperial.
What? I didn't know them. Delphine! Open. Yeah. I'll sleep for an hour.
So you were the killer about. I think you're looking for this.
What?
Follow me.
We're the children of Skyrim and we fight all our lives. This land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
Faindor.
Wow. That's cute. What's up, bro?
Close the door, then we can talk.
Door closed. What? Didn't want to go. Sweet. Whoa, dude.
think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprise? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap.
It's a trap.
I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Okay.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeard sent, and not some Thalmor plant. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place.
Okay.
We remember what most don't. That the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Yeah.
Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty, and I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Sweet.
You should know. You got the map for me. The Dragonstone you got for Farengar, remember? So you were paying attention. I arranged to have Farengar recover the Dragonstone for me. It's what I do. I make things happen from behind the scenes. After all, here you are. Yes, a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the Geralds near Riften. The one near Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds. Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
Let's go kill a dragon!
My traveling gear. Give me a minute, and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road.
Wow. Fuck him up. Come on, Delphine. Let's go, sugar. God. Come on. Oh, wrong one. Yeah. Skyrim. I punch you. Oh, it's dark. It is so very peaceful, though. So, I need to go. Okay, we'll go. We'll do this. I'll go keep. No. Kynesgrove. I'll fast travel here. Hopefully, it will be day right by the time I get there. If not, oh well, it's cool. Ah, yeah. It's just the day is hoped. Let's go. Come on.
I got time to play games, son.
That's what I'm at. That. Dun dun dun.
I'll race you.
I win.
There's a cow.
That cow.
I see. Clearly, you're right. What's down here?
Oh. Bandit keep. Alright, cool. Map.
I really should travel in the lower valley.
Close to the water. Hola, amigo! Ha! I'm having fun.
Yeah, well, it looks like we're gonna be doing a bit of rock climbing, guys. Because this is definitely... How do you do this? Looks pretty safe.
Drop, don't die.
Yeah. Oh, okay, perfect. That wasn't too bad, actually.
Run! Or swim. That works.
Oh, shit.
Cool. Discovered. Oh, hell, I gotta go, like, right through him.
Nope.
Hooked it. I'm leaving, dude. It's alright. I'll take a moment to stop and slowly look around so you guys can admire the non-pixelation. Okay. Fucking giant camps everywhere, man. That's terrible. Birdies!
Oh.
Fishies!
Oh. Read me here. Heavy armor increased.
Cool.
Steel plate gauntlets, armor rating. Do I have those? I don't know, I don't. I do not. Foe Shizu Manizu. Shrine of Talos. Apparel.